We're living on borrowed time, Dominic. We're just wallowing in our greed and spiritual filth. And now it's time to pay. We're going to pay the price. And,
hey,
and somebody,
I don't mean to change the subject.
Somebody has
your coffee, buddy.
Have you had time to look at the menu?
How are we going to prevent the vengeance of God if we have no respect for human life?
If she would have just let me raise him the way he should have been raised, maybe he would have ended up on the bottom the way he did.
Dre, he's a paranoid schizophrenic. It's not Mom's fault. It's not anybody's fault.
There was an incident.
Hey, Dominic?
Man near my children.
I'm probably more dangerous than he is. This guy is harmless.
Your brother was placed in a forensic hospital because he's seriously mentally ill.
Are you the hospital worker? Can I talk to you, please?
I have to take care of my brother. That's just something that I have to do. I have to do it.
Don't you get it? Your mom is dying.
I think you need to let go a little.
You don't just give up on the people you love.
Promise me, Dominic.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I promise.